Everyone count zero here. Try to stream some Mass Effect 3. We're on Tachanka. Let's finish the Tachanka. Commission.
I had a buddy who got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6? Damn. Well, if
I do not have access to the chat, so I apologize for not engaging people in the chat. Messages? Nope. All right. Bridge. Stop. Let's cure the Genophage. Get the Krogan on our side.
All hands, full stop. Hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
Joker.
Let me need to talk to Joker again.
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're going to be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
New form of Reaper Shepard, using Shroud to poison T'Chaka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want a fight! They just got one.
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
We've never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pijak. It's time to cure the Genophage.
Dalatras.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chanka. And by now, I imagine Morden Solis has proposed using the Shroud.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow your misguided sympathy to cloud your judgment.
What?
Do you honestly believe curing the Genophage will end in lasting peace?
We have to give the Krogan that chance. Can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Delatras?
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Morden would never stand for
weird
that.
Graphical glyphics there.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the kill.
Why am I looking away?
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
If we don't get the support of the Krogan, we're not going to win this war. And humanity and the galaxy will be wiped from it. So this is a no-brainer. Gavik. Let's roll with my crew. All right. However, I get to wow, that's a damage hit. Faster fire rate, but not much damage at all. Also, I stick with the Mantis. Yeah, let's stick with that. Okay. Look.
I've ordered the clans to assemble at the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Commander, you seem troubled.
I got a message from him.
Rex, it's Reeve. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
I wonder if I responded faster, gotten more information.
Shepard, keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clan.
Okay. Ugly everywhere.
Shepard,
yet. More on the way.
Oh, fine, get a hobby.
They'll sing battle songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Vitals are strong.
What's a Salarian doing here? Nobody said anything about this.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan. We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them into our home.
This Salarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the Genophage.
His kind gave us the Genophage. Why should we trust him? Because I do. And so will you.
Yeah, if we don't fix this.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy. And win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I will.
And so will I. Now hold your heads high like true Krogan. There's a Reaper that needs killing!
All right. Off.
Copy that, Artemek. We're on our way, trying to make up lost time. Shepard out.
Reed isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the Genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the Ancients.
Glory of ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of Genophage, expansion plan problematic.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
T'Chanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference?
No, we destroyed T'Chanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges, and found them in each other.
That
Nuclear
sucks.
War was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
I'd say helping defeat the Reapers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10. You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Rex.
What? With the Genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
The Dalatras tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
I told you we could count on her.
Like, Deltras, I don't know you from Adam. We kind of have a timetable, you know?
Morden, stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Will do.
Let's go find out what the hell's going on.
Reapers are bigger than I saw.
Ammo, upgrade. Upgrade. Armor upgrade.
That's mine. Whatever you shoot with it belongs to me.
That's a good line. I like that. All right, I will... That. Valkyrie. Odds into shotguns. Okay. Alright. Up.
What's the hold up?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked.
Oh, that sucks. Okay, so we need to find a way to bypass the road.
An airstrike alone won't do it. We have to get in that fight.
I don't care if we have to build a new road. We are going. Shepard.
I've lost control. I can't pull up.
Lost two vehicles. That's not good.
Artemek, do you copy?
We have to abort, Commander. That Reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way. Rex, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Solarian can't patch up. Reeve's truck made it out, too.
What was that? The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First, we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the City of the Ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
Oh, that...
You're a trailblazer, Shepard. Get through there and we'll find a place to...
Charming.
Nothing will stop this cure.
And I have no map, so I can't keep track of where I've been.
Krogan had an artistic side.
Being the optimal word. And now they have rubble.
Dead end. That just gave me like some sort of auto map or something. If it'll be dungeon crawling. I can know if I'm going in circles. Worm!
Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, lives in this region.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of there, Shepard. Step on it.
Oh.
Did I hear that right? Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws?
When the Krogan name a Threshermaw, you know you're in trouble. They don't think anyone's ever going to kill
you. Yeah.
Wild guess says that.
hearing down here. I suggest we get moving.
I've killed one Thresher Maw before in the last game, which kind of got me made honorary Krogan. Record what Krogan historical data we can on our way through.
What is that?
Looks dead enough.
Shepard, if I didn't know better, I'd say we've seen this before.
She's right. This kind of looks like Rachni.
Rachni? But how? The queen you released on Novaria promised to
live in peace. It's a Rachni that's been converted by the Reapers.
This one's different.
Mutated by the Reapers, rather.
Rex, those rumors you heard were true. We got Rachni here.
I know. A few of them just attacked us. We'll deal with it later. Getting to that shroud is all that matters.
Agreed. We're trying to find our way out.
And we'll help out that, that Krogan patrol who ran into Rachni after get out.
Younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
It makes you wonder what the Krogan might have done if they had planned.
There's water down there. It's probably horrifically radioactive and polluted, but there's water down there.
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you can see sunlight, that's progress.
Left of it onto Chunga. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
Dealing with the Reaper when we get there will be another matter.
Alright. Still no map.
I never knew the Krogan had this.
Maybe Eve is right.
Oh, hey, you're all bunched up. I have something special for you. All right, you guys. Get the SMG.
Another quake.
That had to be Kalros.
Stay sharp.
I had not been properly using my power-ups.
Watch it, we've got one of the big ones!
And he brought back up!
Root, okay, current active, what shot, let's do... Shields... Armor. and finish you off with a grenade.
I think that's it for now.
Bad, but that was in fact kind of bad.
Shepard, how's it coming?
We're still in the ruins.
Get a move on. That Reaper hasn't moved.
You're right about
the sky is looking
He's
worse.
On the move.
Now we've got some ideas on that.
Not now, Rex.
What?
Commander has enough to worry about.
What's happening?
Some crazy idea we can talk about later. Just worry about getting out of there right now.
Looks like another
shooting gallery. All right. Shepard, looks like we got a bridge up ahead. Try to find it, and we'll pick you up there.
We're a little preoccupied right now.
I didn't say it would be easy.
Okay. Hey, we haven't fought a wreck now yet. They're all bunched up, so that should help. Formers. Be everything. More ammo. My cat is trying to get to the cables. Cats like cables. Hey, can we like steer Kalros into attacking the Reaper?
Go on ahead, Shepard. We'll try to shake this thing and find you.
Pressure mall getting closer.
Tell me something I don't know.
Metal and truck.
We are now one giant death trap.
And the thing is, I bet Rex is enjoying this.
If not for the future of his people being underlined, probably yes. Oh crap, grenades. Yet entertained.
Stay close. Try faster. I can smell the damn thing's breath.
Let's go back to the other gun. Hey, another weapon upgrade. Get down from there, and we'll find Kalros instead.
Shepard, get over here. Reeve, keep an eye out for that model. I don't want it sneaking up on us.
Make it quick, Rex.
We're exposed.
Move it!
It's Kalroth! Move, Shepard!
We're in! Go!
Oh, there goes Weave.
What about Reed?
No way he survived that. And he was a pain in the ass anyway. Now let's finish this. There's a Reaper waiting for us.
I know how we do this. We steer the Kalroth into the Reaper and let the two fight each other.
We don't have a plan for
this. I do!
I know we've beaten the odds before, but getting to that tower, I don't know.
We're curing the Genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
And I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Kalroth. We summon her.
Great minds think alike.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while Cure synthesized, released.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
Okay.
If T'Chanka has a temper, Kalroth is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
We flew through the Omega 4 relay and survived. We can do this.
That's a spirit, Shepard.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalroth's glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
Yep.
There are two Maw Hammers there, the largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalroth will come. That should destroy
and hopefully kill the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Wait! I want you to know that no matter what happens, you've been a champion to the Krogan people, a friend of Clan Erdnot, and a sister to me. To every Krogan born after this day, the name Shepard will mean hero.
Aww.
Now, let's show them why. Go! I've got this! I am Erdnot Rex, and this is my planet!
Tell him who his daddy is.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Let's get in there!
Thank you.
But someone has to raise those ball hammers before you can use them.
Kind of busy, Rex.
Lucky for you, I'm here. I'll handle it.
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the
key. Ah, good.
Here. By the goddess, to our left.
Oh, that's unpleasant.
Everyone all right?
Did we just get shot by a Reaper?
Consider that practice.
Okay, Shepard, I raise the hammers. You have to activate both of them. My advice is avoid the giant laser.
Noted.
Just keep moving. Stick to cover.
Oh, we
don't stop.
Don't crazy your plans. Thank you.
Speak with them. Go. Let's push ahead. Over on our left, the hammers.
Yep. Whoa. Oh, I didn't have a chance to heal up there. Let's try that again without the dying, shall we? Just go straight to B. Hell just happened. Rifle. This range is hard for me to miss.
Morton, we hit the first hammer. How's it coming?
Almost have you. Eve's vital signs dropping. Trying to compensate.
Okay. Leveled up. All right. Losing weapons and near ammo right now. Damage a little bit. Nothing for you.
Second hammer's on the other side.
Alright, let's do this all over. So let's second verse, same as the first. On it.
There's a reaper in my way, Rex!
Oof. Got it.
Go! Get back to the truck! I'll take care of the cure!
There we go. Here comes Mama. Loud.
Hey,
don't know whether to name this episode Kaiju Beat Big Battle or what. Please don't break the shroud. We actually need that. That was tense.
Morton, is the cure ready?
Yes, loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. Procedure traumatic for Eve, but not lethal. Malin's research invaluable.
She's okay?
Headed to safety now. Her survival fortunate. Will stabilize new government should Rex get any ideas. Good match. Promising future for Grogan.
How about you?
Damn!
Control room atop of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Manual access required. Have to counteract STG sabotage. Ensure cure dispersed properly.
Morton, this whole thing is coming apart. There's gotta be another way.
Remote bypass impossible. STG countermeasures in place. No time to adjust cure for temperature variants. No, no other option. Not coming back. Suggest you get clear. Explosion's likely to be problematic.
Morton, no!
Shepard, please. Need to do this. My project, my work, my cure. My responsibility. Would have liked to see how it ends. Sure you'll do fine without me.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. Had to be me.
Man.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
Mission. You were the very model of a scientist, Solarian. I didn't expect they'd do that callback. I wish I could see.
A long time ago, my father betrayed me in this place. His own son. He tried to kill me, so I had to kill him. Right over there. That's what the Genophage reduced us to. Animals. But you changed that today, Shepard.
Now we'll fight for our children, not against them. It's just a pity Morton had to die.
He wouldn't have had it any other way. And I'm sure wherever he is...
Thinking Gilbert and Sullivan.
He's putting in a good word for us.
We'll name one of the kids after him. Maybe a girl.
But you, Commander, we can thank you in person.
Tell the Turians I'll be deploying troops to Palavin immediately. And when you're ready to kick the Reapers off Earth, you let me know. The Krogan are back in business.
Goodbye, Commander.
What will you do now?
Spread the...